The 16th hole is a great par 4, measuring 418 yards played all uphill. Tree-lined on both sides, with a sloping fairway to the left, which has a ditch which runs all the way up most of the hole. The second shot is always further than it looks, so it's important not to underclub before you get to a two-tier green which is surrounded by grass bunkers.